Didn't realize Silent Spyro was actually going to be the most easiest world first.
I think that was meant to be the tutorial world.
The tutorial world?
I mean, like, the first, like, hold your hand through this world.
Yeah. And, you know, I'll go back to those eventually. Now, there was a dragon up there. You'd see me going after it nonstop. Hey, let's... Hey, it's a chill party noise guy.
Got him.
Yeah, it's like if you killed him before and down there, you're a dragon life. So now, let's go on to the next. Let's go here.
To Song Hill? Or Stone Hill?
Stone Hill, yep. Treasure fountain. No, found.
Treasure fountain.
I wish it was a treasure fountain! Heck, I'd be up for that.
That made the game a lot more easier.
Right?
Now this world.
Yep, this world. This world of everything. Get the sheep! Oh, that's where I thought there was another dragon in this world.
Speaking of dragons... Lindor!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could
progress?
Be useful if you progress. Run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Yeah!
You little shit.
Yeah, I totally don't run into trouble. I don't know what he's talking about.
Don't get to say that, right?
I know. I'm just going to go first. Because I'm the one who's going to grab every single jewel that's ever made this life. Even though these jewels don't really do anything. They're like the most useless thing ever. I was like, they don't do anything. Alright, let's go save. Just save. Come here, yeah.
Binker Bell.
Tinkerbell's a long lost cousin.
Who wears a tube top?
Yes.
Tinkerbell's slutty cousin.
Slutty cousin. It's a hooker. Needs to make money somehow.
Binker Bell's is actually her stage name. Her actual name is Cynthia. She changed her name to Binker Bell to take it back on her cousin's name.
Yep. So, yeah, Peter Pan did come out before this, so never mind.
Which one?
I said Peter Pan did come out.
Oh, yeah, it did.
Alright, let's see. Let's... Eeny, meeny, miny, we'll go this way. I got life, guys. I have life. See, looking at Spyro, it's such like kind of almost a simple little design.
It is very like early PlayStation engine.
Yeah.
You freed all the dragons. Pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you.
What'd you call me?
The artisan home.
Jigger.
First, let me tell you a story.
No thanks.
Let me tell you a story, you whippersnapper.
Back in my day,
dragon.
To try to take them down, you would tell stories that went nowhere. For instance, when I was a kid, I would tie an onion to my belt, which was the style at the time.
What style was that?
It's a Simpsons reference, don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Back in my day, dragons used to be bigger, scary, and fierce.
Certain dragons weren't allowed to interact with certain other dragons, especially the dang Nolan dragons.
Nolan?
You know, the dragons with no limbs? Them Eastern dragons? Aster, I'm not comfortable around you anymore. Oh, you've been hanging out with them Eastern dragons crypting your mind, aren't they, boy?
They're prettier.
Oh yeah, but at what cost in their inferior genes?
How are they inferior?
Cause they got no limbs, boy! You actually listening?
Ow. You know what? Here, I'm gonna set you on fire for that now! Dick. I also gotta find a sheep.
Now, as you can tell by our actual limbs, we are the superior breed of dragon.
Okay, look. See? That's what I mean.
Yeah, I know.
We are superior dragons, because we are the most fierce. Yeah, but you're slayed. You're the most fierce dragons, I get slayed. You got four legs.
I love the idea of this racist dragon.
Oh my god, let's not step into that territory.
Damn
much.
Eastern dragons! With their kung fu.
Their kung fu and their,
Let's. Oh, invisible walls.
Hey, let's go on the invisible wall again. You know, it's kind of funny that they let you know that there is an invisible wall there. It's like an electric fence.
It's like the developers going, we did not program further than this. Stop it. Stop.
It's not funny. It's like an electric fence for children.
It makes a weird blop sound.
Yeah. You said it's like an electric fence for children.
Don't whiz on the electric fence.
I want to. For Mario Kart, there's a nana in here.
Is that what you're gonna keep on calling him from now on?
Yes! The nana in nanas! There he is. Come here. Gonna get you. I almost got you.
Breathe!
I want to headbutt him!
You're not gonna get him by headbutting, not with your aim.
Shut up. Alright, I think I got all the crystals up here.
I think there's a dragon up there, but I don't know where it's tall enough to jump to.
I don't think you jump, I think you actually...
Oh, you think there's a hole there?
Yeah. Yep, I heard that noise.
Oh.
There's the entrance. Hi! I'd like to have your dragon. You have to wonder where they come up with these names.
Oh, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
But you bet.
For the longest glide, press the X button at the top of a jump, and try pressing the triangle button to drop down in mid-flight.
And ignore that what Aster said. He's just part of the old school. I mean, my wife is an Eastern Dragon, and I love her very much. Aster doesn't approve.
Oh,
said our babies would be inferior.
Oh, my God.
This is what you get when you have me on your show.
I was gonna say, this ain't a podcast.
I didn't say it's a podcast.
Oh my, no, you were about to.
Yeah, and I caught myself, then you brought attention to it, so now you're the jerk.
Shut up. Alright. So, I think we got all the dragons over in this little area, so
how many more dragons you got in the area? So, for start.
I don't know, that tells me how many dragons
I saved.
Oh,
I think it will tell you. Yeah, there we go. There's one more dragon in this area.
Oh.
You never noticed I did this?
Wait, where are you seeing the other dragon?
See, Stone Hil? We have 146 out of 200 gems and 3 out of 4 dragons. Do you understand?
Oh, okay!
Yeah, okay.
Okay!
It just doesn't
okay.
Me, okay.
Shut
up. Alright, one more dragon in this area.
Yep.
Watch the dragon.
What's Rooster Teeth doing on here?
His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong. Like me.
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Okay, whatever you say, Gavin.
Now let's see that again in slow-mo.
What's, okay, Gavin, you just get out of being a dragon? Oh yeah, there's a key for that thing. Get out of being a dragon and just go back to making Ruby and...
Well, no, Gavin has nothing.
Okay, he can just go back to making whatever
slow-mo
he does. Slow mo. I missed a crystal. I gotta go back for it real fast. Because I'm that person. I am that person, guys. I'm sorry.
Alright, 49 more in this world.
Wait, really?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Alright, we're on this way. Is it in here?
there.
He was in that other hole there. Come here.
Move! You don't have to use the headbutt every time, but to move. Nope, not in there.
Okay, it was our place. Headbutt into its finest. Yeah, I'm just doing this buggy now, right?
Yeah, it's working. I think, wasn't there more like, more flowers, gems on the hills on the side?
Up there?
Where you killed the Nanianus?
The Nanianus?
Yeah, let's try going back up on those hills. You gotta jump off the castle.
I didn't jump off the castle last time. Yeah. I don't remember what the heck I jumped off of.
Here, yeah, this is what you jumped off of. Let's see if there's any other place we can explore over here. That classic running enemy sound.
Right? Listen to that.
It's like, you know, when characters are in the air and they try to run away.
Oh, there it is. Back for it. Or my little dragonfly picked up for me. Isn't that hot? Flop.
All in this area.
Okay.
Alright, so how many we got left? Let's see. I think if I remember correctly, it said 61, so you currently need about 39 more. Where they are, I don't know.
Where they are, I don't know, I don't care.
Okay, let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
Where's the
exit? Go back and look for it later. Because, you know, as much as I like to 100% everything,
it's not good watching material.
Yeah. I don't really feel like 100% everything.
Now I just gotta figure out how to get out of here again, because I can't remember where the next one was.
I think it was here.
Yeah, I can tell it. Maybe there's more gems over here on the right side. Nope.
Yeah. Alright, so that's it for this world. Alright, next. On the list of where the hell to go. Bucket list. Check.